Hey, Facebookers, we're here at the Coliseum getting ready for the Trump rally. Doors open at 3:30, but as you can see, folks have been lined up here all morning long. We've got reports that some folks came as early as 6 a.m. So let's actually see how long this line really is. Come with me.
Jacket, you are sitting. How long have you been waiting here?
I got here at like noon.
Noon? Okay. Reindeer.
I really want a pony. Can you make that happen?
if you're good.
Yeah, right? No, my husband would kill me.
Well, then no ponies for you, buddy.
I know, right? I know. Well, everyone, good to see you out here. We want to come say hi. Hi. You're the most. Listen to you every morning. How many times you guys get out here today?
I came about
noon.
Yes, I love it.
So
yes.
Oh, me too. I would give it all in a heartbeat if I could. I'd give it all back up. Thank you so much, ladies. I appreciate it. You look fabulous for being out here in the outdoors. I'm like, yay.
Hey, we are so excited.
Really? What time did you get here?
Oh, we got here, what? It was
one?
Yeah, one.
Okay, too. We just got here, and I was expecting we'd be in traffic for a half hour, at least 45 minutes.
Yeah,
well, ladies, you have a good time. All right, we're going to keep going. Now, if you can see, we're about snaking me.
Yeah, right there.
Oh, thanks.
You might need that.
I definitely would need that, so thank you. Okay, we're going to carry the rally live. Pat Miller will have special coverage starting at 6, all on WOWO. See you later.